Alright everybody, this is the Yamaha 1976 YZ400. New vintage race bike, and it's been in the works for about 4 or 5 months. A lot of issues we had to solve, and Bill Pratt, this man right here, is completely responsible for the build on this bike. Say hello to YouTube.
Alright. Hello YouTube.
So we're gonna go on our first little maiden voyage with this thing.
Well, hello everybody, old guy Moto Freaking here, and I'm so glad to share this video. This has been something that's been in the works for months and months now. And thank you, Phil Pratt, for doing such an awesome job on this. We still got a few things to tweak. Not happy with the handlebars. They're really, really low for me. And yeah, there's a exhaust connection thing I got to tweak out. But for the most part, this thing is almost like brand new. And I'm just super excited to share this. And the reason I say that is this thing was a serious pile of rusted bolts and worn out parts. There wasn't a damn thing on this that didn't have to come off, be replated, powder coated, painted, whatever. So this truly is like brand new. It's really hard to find all the parts for this bike. And yeah, I probably put more money into it than I really should have, but you know, it's going to be an amazing bike. I'm going to use this as a rider. We're going to keep this thing. We're going to race the Texas Vintage Race Association. So here you have it, 1976 YZ400C in the house. Old guy Moto Freaking saying, have fun. Be safe, and always ride hard. We'll catch y'all later. Thanks for watching.
Todd can't stay off that Yamaha.